Here comes a 1940 Ford pickup, running a flathead V8 with a 3-speed transmission. And that's my 28 Harley in the back, not for sale. The pickup, however, is, and it'll make somebody a really neat rig. I've had a good time driving it. I've driven it probably 200 to 300 miles now, and I drive it everywhere. I drove it down the freeway, boiling hot weather. I drove it about 35 miles nonstop, and it was hot. Never overheated once. This truck has had a lot of money spent on it. Nothing to what you see. It's all underneath. I mean, it's been gone through the cooling system. It's got two new water pumps on it, and so on. I mean, the mechanicals of it are very good. It runs good. It drives good. And it looks decent. I mean, it's not like it's brand new or anything else. So if you want a driver pickup that'll everybody will look at, fun to drive, fun to use, you should come take a look at this truck. I tell you, I think you'd enjoy it. It's the kind of trucks that are hard to find. You probably want to know about the motorcycle in the back of the 40. It's a 1928 Harley-Davidson, single cylinder, 3-speed transmission. It runs. I've ridden it. I put it in the back of the truck. It really looks good back there. So I've taken it to some car shows and just left it in there, and it's not for sale. I plan to ride it on a vintage ride later this fall. So it's just a fun piece to own. This may be the worst spot on the truck right there, and maybe these couple of dings in the tailgate. I like the window, though. I mean, look at that window. It's got the fogging in it from, and it's an original window. A lot of patina there, as far as I'm concerned. My son wanted to replace the window, and I said, no, let's just leave it. It's just part of the way this truck is. Again, it's not a show truck. If it was, we would have changed the window. We wouldn't have left it in there. As you can see, the interior is decent. Seats are in good shape. Headliner's good. This truck is, it's desirable. I like 40 Ford pickups, so anytime you can find a good one, you gotta buy it. I'm heading east out of Seattle on I-90 over the Lake Washington floating bridge. I'm heading towards Issaquah, Washington, where they have the XXX drive-in and many car shows throughout the summer. It's just a great place. The XXX has just been doing a great job on having summer events. And so if you're ever in Seattle in the weekend, this is a good place to go and see a lot of cars throughout the area. This is the Greenwood Car Show in Seattle. They block off a street in Seattle for several blocks. I mean, we're talking a lot of blocks, a lot of cars, and it's a great show. We have it every year, and this is our display we had at the show there. The El Camino right there is not mine, but somebody else's. Here I am driving the 40 Ford pickup into downtown Seattle. I'm heading north on I-5, and just a little shot of downtown Seattle for you. I hope you enjoyed seeing our 1940 Ford pickup and my 1928 Harley-Davidson motorcycle. Give us a call if you're interested in buying it.